promise that comes with a gift. How awesome is this narcissism? You save our hard earns to pay for these years of pain.
Now look at me, how much vanity you see. Now look at me, how much vanity you see.
They ain't on me, so I need more bottles, yeah. Okay, these lanes gon' see that a new bottle, yeah. See, I got it to a T, cause my T cost dollars, yeah.
All right, this is G, the president. I'm here with Aaron Vasquez, and we're up here at the WAAS, the Hughes Underground, the Underground Jam and Art Show, and actually, he just sold one of these paintings right here. And Aaron, what do you call it, man? And kind of what got you into art?
Dallas, Texas, originally. Born and raised. I'd say what got me into art was not doing good in school. The only thing I cared about was doing art. I just always had a knack for it. But I think what got me into painting is the love of graffiti and this love of just painting. I think later on in life, I just started getting to a lot of artists and doing my homework and noticing that I liked all different types of art, abstract. And you can kind of abstract to pop art, to cartoons, anything. Anything that was artistic, anything that had a nice line work or filler, a nice thing. You can use a lot of color. Just, I love it all. I think that has a lot to do with where I'm at right now in my art career, because I'm pretty well rounded, I guess, because I jump around a lot.
I noticed that, because I mean, even these three paintings are different in its own way. So
yeah,
that's awesome.
If you look at my art on my Facebook page, I'm under Aaron Vasquez. Love me robot27 at yahoo.com. You can see a lot of my older work, and you can kind of get a feel of where I'm going. But this painting, for instance, is kind of my love of animation. The reason why I'm bringing this up, this is actually a big favorite. And I think a lot of people are buying these because I kind of feel like I have a lot of my inspirations and different types of art are used in this. A lot of people just see animation. I see a lot of things. I see landscapes. I see pop art. I see cartoons. Just see great line work. This stuff, it comes from my straight imagination, which a lot of times my other artwork, you know, I can draw from like tattoo art, or I'll go and draw a picture, or I'll go off portraits. So I think this is something I think that uses a lot of my full art. Yahoo.com, and just, you know, hook me up and want to buy some artwork. Come in. All right, I need to sell some artwork.
All right, sounds good. Check them out.
And I'm reasonable.
Don't bar, definitely check out his page. I'm Aaron Vasquez two times.
Rose now, you see that fiery pulling in. Watch me make me do me.
Me and my niggas tryna get it, ya bitch. Hit that house, they tell me is you with it, ya bitch. Home invasion,
what's persuasive?
From 9 to 5, I know it's vacant, ya bitch. Dreams of living life like rappers do. Back when condom rappers wasn't cool.
They wasn't cool.
I fucked Shireen and went to tell my bros.
Tell my bros.
Then Usher Raymond let it burn came on.
That burn came on.
Hot sauce all at night, I rhyming, ya bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
Park the car, then we start rhyming,
yeah, bitch.
The only thing we had to free our mind. Then freeze that verse when we see dollar signs. You looking like an easy come up, yeah, bitch. A silver spoon, I know you come from,
yeah, bitch.
And that's a lifestyle that we never knew. Go at a revenue for the revenue.
It go Halle Berry or hallelujah. Pick your poison, tell me what you doing. Everybody go respect the